hard.
The next time, when you get here, grab your head out. You get a high like this, and I trap this arm. And it's the same thing. Instead of being here, little angle right here, and this arm goes under. Same one. I get a lot of guys with really good bases like that, wrestlers. Like, they could jump.
So they're laying in the alley, yeah.
Yeah, so if I have trouble, I'll let them go north-south, and I'll keep working that. That's usually what I'll do. Really got a really good base work. So north-south. Like, that guy's a Division I wrestler at Stanford. He's pretty solid. I couldn't get him in the first one, so I let him go north-south, and he was... It's so hard to get my head out, but once I did...
Thank you. That was good.